an ocean lover, a child of environment. There are a lot of many people in this world who take from the planet. I feel I owe it to my planet to give and not take. Every week and every day you'll have to do to protect the other species. First 3 months were the most difficult one, Michael. As usual, you know, when you start, nobody wants to help you. I'll give you some figures, you'll be shocked. 20 million cases of garbage. Two beaches underway, one beach is already clean, second beach on. 100,000 people are being trained at this point of time. 60,000 students working with us on roster system. I still remember the date, March 22nd, 2018. At 6:30, I got a call from one of my volunteers, saying that afterwards, rush to the beach. I ran and, you know, I was sitting on the beach crying, tears rolling down, with 102 small turtle hatchling coming from the nest. And Mumbai experienced it, I'm told, after 25-30 years. That was something. So for us, it was a blessing from Mother Nature, from the ocean. What can I do? That by telling people you are not doing enough, it is not going to solve. You have to tell them you are not doing enough. I am doing a little bit. Can you join? Maybe you'll scale it up. Refuse garbage. Don't create garbage. Please, as a person, I should minimize my garbage for creation. It will not go to the landfill or ocean. Every polluter must become a protector. A polluter is who actually manually throws. Then a person who manufactures the packaging in such a way that it can't be recycled. Or he could have done away with packaging at all. So they become the protector. And for that, you would need everybody. People who produce plastic will have to come board. People who consume plastic will have to come board. People who are in this industry will have to come board. Governments have to come on board. We have to coexist and we have to take some practical, doable steps every week. It's not very hard. It's just not hard.